Hello, so I want to introduce who we are. SWT is a combination of three teachers that pulled together 10 years ago. So the S is for Miss Summers, the W is for
Williamson,
and T is for
Turner.
So together we created the SWT Girls Academy. We initially called it Fun All in One because it's a 1 week camp. And each of us brings something different to the table. Throughout the week, I make sure that the girls are introduced to a couple of things. They are introduced to the foundations of hip hop, so they learn a dance routine that you'll see. They were introduced to the foundations of cheer, teaching them the basic motions and whatnot in cheer. They learned a stepping routine, learning to use their body to make rhythm. And we created a fashion show. So the girls, we talked about the importance of learning how to walk the runway, be confident in your walk, and be cool in the skin that you're in.
And yes, I am Miss Williamson again, and the girls, I focused on the life skills portion of the camp and also art. They actually will walk away, hopefully, and conclude their class for babysitting. And after that, we also focused on entrepreneurship in terms of they are going to be in groups and they're going to have a competition where they bake off and come up with three ingredients. And lastly, we also did art, which was also, we incorporated confidence and their emotions. Thank you.
I'm Miss Turner, and this year we did several different crafts. First craft we made either sunglass holders out of pot holders, or they may use pot holders to make either a makeup bag, jewelry bag, or it could be used as an actual wallet. Then we used some old sheet music and wrote inspirational quotes and decorated the sheet music. And the last thing we did, which I think they had the most fun, was the tie-dye t-shirts that we made. And they either cropped them, cut them out scoop neck. So that was one of the funnest activities. We also had some young ladies come in that are on TikTok, and they talked about safety on the internet and social media and some things the girls could do to make sure that they're safe when they're posting.
So it's been a wonderful week with SWT. I definitely want to give a special thank you to our former students that attended Harris Road. This year, it was an honor to bring back Cox Mill High School cheerleaders. I had Michaela, Finley, you guys come up real quick. Michaela, Finley, and Kaylee, who came, and two of the girls are about to be going to college, so they can say hey really quick. Say what you're doing next year.
Michaela, hi, was next year I'll be a freshman at UNC Chapel Hill, and I'll be majoring in psychology and public health.
I'm gonna be a freshman at UNC Charlotte, and I'm majoring in psychology.
And I'll be a rising senior at Cox Mill High School.
So it was awesome having our former students from Harris Road to come back and give back to the girls. And as far as hip hop is concerned, we had an alumni, Danye Jones. She's actually helping the girls out right now as they get dressed. But I want to give a shout out to Danye for the hip hop dance. A special thank you to Tom Hill with Fusion Force. The facility was perfect for our camp this year. So definitely kudos to Fusion Force. I love you, which I'm the director of the studio. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Thanks.
Bye.
Bye.
SWT Academy's mission
is to empower young ladies to achieve a healthy self-image that will uplift, motivate, educate, and develop girls into young women.
Post up. Okay, now.
SWT breakdown.
Listen to the beat. Ready?
Listen to the beat.
properly. Go copy some linens and property. AP, rose, pink diamonds, wool. Whip up the soda, diamonds off the road.
Keep watching me. Like it's stir fry, whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry, whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry, whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry, in the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry, whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry, whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry, whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry, whip it in the kitchen, curry chicken, call it stir fry, take off from the bird, keep or let the birds fly.
Southern Llama t-shirt with her black jeans. She is cute and ready for as a rising sixth grader. Perfect look for middle school. Thank you, Lizzie. Next we have Mia. Mia is wearing a cute striped t-shirt. She's got the perfect jeans that are comfy for middle school. Love her pop of color maroon Nike sneakers. Yeah, working how we do it. Is a rising seventh grader this year. Next up we have Michaela. Michaela's rocking her tie-dye t-shirt she made with SWT. She's got her cute jeans on with the ribs in it, still appropriate for school. She's got her nice Adidas high top sneakers, giving her a nice hip hop. Yes, that's a cool look. Thank you, lady. McKinley, she's wearing her Strikers white and blue soccer jersey. She's got her black shorts with her gray socks and her blue cleats that are a must in a soccer game. Yes, thank you, Sporty Girl. Next we have Allison. Allison is rocking her basketball jersey. Her team is called the Peppermint Red. She's got on her softball pants because she's in two sports. And I love the pink socks that show girls rock all year round. She's got her hair tied back. She's a point guard and she's a pitcher on her team. She's always active and ready. Next up, we have Ellie. Ellie is wearing her black shirt and shorts. She's with the Ortho Carolina that sponsored her team. She's number 41. And she's on the soccer team as well. Love her pink socks. And turn around and look at that bow, spin around. You still can be cute on the soccer field while you're being an active girl. Thank you, 40 girl category. Okay, this year 2020, we were all required to quarantine and be home. Virtual school learning, and we wanted to be comfortable. First up, we have Addie. Addie always loves wearing her hoodie around the house. She's got on her red sweatshirt and her lifeguard sweatshirt, and she said she always wore her comfortable jeans with her pants on. Perfect for around the house. Lifeguard, look at that. Yes, turn around, give them the backside in. Keep going. All right. Which is a great look for quarantine to be comfortable in the house. You've got to have your black Adidas slides everywhere you go to slip on while you're around the house. Next up we have Isabella. Isabella is rocking her blue teal and her hair that matches her teal shirt that goes along with her cute leggings. She's so comfortable. These are leggings like no other, baby. She looks comfortable. She looks fun, and of course she's got her face mask. Yes, honey, working. All right, first up we have Arlen. Arlen's wearing her spaghetti strap striped maxi dress, which is a perfect look for the spring and summer. It has slits on the side. She's wearing her silver earrings, and she's got her bands to keep it comfortable. Wavy hair is always a new look of the spring action. Awesome. Thank you. Okay, next up we have Jordan. Jordan is wearing her cheetah print flare dress and is accessorized with her hoop earrings and her her earrings and her black curly heels that are not too high, just right for her age. Jordan is a rising eighth grader. Watch her walk this runway, honey. Next up we have Jenna. Jenna is wearing her brown and white strapless romper. She has on a pair of brown strap shoes that are perfect to go with the outfit. She's got a necklace on and her earrings that give it a perfect look and her hair pulled back. The outfit is paired with gold beachy earrings. Perfect for the sun with a split nice and cool. Great look in the sundress, comfortable, casual, and cute. Thank you, ladies. Okay, let me have all of my models back on the stage, please. Yes, yes. Arwen, y'all come on. Come back on the stage. Yes, yes. Take a pose.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy.
Say the word on my way.
Yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe. Any day,
say the word.
Stable, no, you stay on the run. Ain't on the side, you're number one. Yeah, every time I come around, you get it done. 50-50, love the way you split it. 100 racks on me, spin it, babe. Light a match, get lit it, babe. That jet set, watch the sunset, kinda. Yeah, yeah. Back in my head, make my toes curl, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy.